22 divided by 100. 22 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0 point, is not less, therefore 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 220, but not greater, multiplied by 3 is 300, is greater, therefore multiplied by 2 is 200. Subtract is 20. There is not number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0, point is here, 200. 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 200, multiplied by 2 is 200. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish.